they represent. Everything that's really good about the school.
What I really like is that the students are really enthusiastically telling their work, what they have done here at school. And this is a nice way to present it to the students, to their fellow students, also to the faculty, and to the visitors who are coming today.
It's a really important day. It's almost like a passing through of dental school to show you, hey, I can do something that I can do for other people.
So to give her a better smile, we prepared the teeth for 2-4 veneers and 2 crowns. Overall, the case turned out great. We got the preparations done, we got her new smile, and we did it in less than a month, so it turned out really nicely.
So what we did was we provided screenings for our patients. We did everything from bone density to cholesterol screening, and then of course dental screening.
It's so fun for the students to see how it works in not just the dentistry but also the medicine of their mouth. The oral systemic conditioning.